And I'd like to welcome you to the 20th Joy of Pain series. Son of a gun, it's hard for me to believe this is the 20th series, but it is, and I'd like to thank you very much for inviting me back for another series of Pain and Chills. If this is your first time with us, let me extend a personal invitation to the Joy of Pain and Chills. Take care of the world. Tell you what, let's start out today and have run all the colors across the screen that you need to hang along with. I think we'll just do a happy little picture. Let me tell you what I've got going on here. We have a standard old 18-24-inch canvas, but and we have it covered with a little bit of liquid white, just a thin, even wet. And the top will just take off, and you'll have a super tan. Start today, I think, I'll use a little wonderful brush. Very, very small amount of the phthalo blue. Just a little bit. Don't want much. And let's make some happy little clouds in the middle. Let's get that up here. And we'll just take this brush. We'll just make some nice shapes. And we're doing this for interesting flavor.
Release the house!
We're going to go all around. All
the way. You bubble off in the long one.
This is the nicest thing. Very effective.
Ally ball.
See, we're interested in this white area once again. Maybe there's another little cloud that lives in our world, rather than there. Wherever you think they should be, that's exactly where they should be. Just here. Just really
one thing. Would you kick it up?
I'm making tiny little circles. Just tiny little circles.
Ball drop.
Here, we got to add a little color right in here. Just so there'll be a little color on the face of this one.
This bowl.
Round circle patterns here. Just sort of wind it up. Blend it together. Allow it to blend with the white that's already on the canvas. And that's the joy of this wet-on-wet painting technique. The fact that it's wet allows you to blend color right on the canvas.
Ball drop.
Now it's beginning to make a little sense. See how those dark areas are going to be shadows and the white areas. Can't put any red flags. This is a great way to do it.
Double kill.
Release the house!
Shot clock low.
Yeah, they probably have this little brush.
Ally ball.
Let's go back into a little bit more. Let's add some water. If you can get into the flesh, I'm a fanatic for water. I love water. And it's one of the nicest, easiest things to paint.
It's
time to lay down the law.
Today, maybe this one will be still water, so we want these lines to be basically straight across here.
Shot clock, 10 seconds left.
Always flat, always flat, always flat. It's very light.
Ball drop.
You got what you deserve.
Sort of
one day.
Okay. Now, the work can be
done.
We watch our glitches. Get odorless.
Ball in play.
That's us.
Ball
just beat the devil. This is where you take out all your frustration, hostility, and try to get out. Let's go into a little titanium light. We'll use it to make some new parts. Be right back when you get a new touch. The bright
wood. Release the house!
Just a little
bit of pinkish
gold.
10 seconds left. Ally ball.
I'm going to make a little bit. We'll just need this point to decide where the little clouds are going. We'll just come along here and sort of drop them. This also works very well with a little one-inch brush.
Ball spawning.
Either way that you want to do it.
Ball in play.
Get ready for glory!
We haven't come to do this before. One of the things that we try to do here is we try not to teach you just to copy. All we're trying to do is teach you how to turn the wheels on the road. So there's no patterns, no traces. All we do is just sort of have an idea in mind. Just sort of let it go. We'll practice this a little bit very soon. You can enjoy the freedom of
creating the thing
right on campus. Right on campus. And to me, that's where it really becomes fun. Just pull through the thing right on campus. Look at that, you win, and you'll see.
Release the hound!
So, you aren't taking advantage of that. It's crazy. And I keep playing special. Let's go back. Now, be careful not to touch these top edges yet. You just blended the blue and the white. Very gently. They're using this set of strokes.
Enemy ball.
I'm gonna lock them up or just take them down.
Mix together. I'm getting very close to the top, but I'm trying not to touch it at this point. Very close, but not to touch it. Yeah. Mix it up. Just like you can make a cake or something. Just mix it up.
Ally ball.
Yeah. This is beautiful ball. I just beat the dress so I get it.
Your team beautiful scored.
Very effective. Really this will blend it all together.
Ball spawning. Double kick. Ball in play. Right.
Two hairs and some air. Just gently, gently, gently blend the entire sky. And with that, shoot you.
Release the hound!
Have it.
Ally ball.
Well, let's take these. You're going to glide. Little Prussian blue. The Prussian blue is much darker than paper.
Your
strong.
Team scored.
Very strong. We'll put some,
you have the right to remain silent.
We're looking for a very dark color. Should look all good.
Ball spawning.
Clear out as flat as you can get it. Straight down with the knee.
Ball
in play. Right on. Just like that. Right on. Just like that. Right on. Right on. I want to make some tiny little mountains far away. I don't think we will do it. We have to do it even at a distance here. We can hold down the pressure. Just literally push this right into the tank. And I don't want to
ally ball.
That's about all we need. The 2 inch blade, and that is a pocket.
Ball drop.
It does two things. Remove excess blade. We're painting mountains.
Release the hound!
Off of the mountain. Notice the
annihilation.
You live like a thug, you die like a thug.
These things break up into different and creates the softness at the base.
Shot clock low.
Let's go into a little titanium.
Ball okay. Dropped.
Very small. Very, very small amount of pain.
Enemy ball.
Now then, barely touch. No
30
touch.
Seconds left.
And I don't want this to be very distinct. Very quiet. Subdued.
Ball spawning.
Think about this.
Ball tight. In play.
Very distinct. Thank you. You'll help with that.
Ally ball.
Five, four, three, we'll take a little bit two, of
your team scored. You win.
Detail, we're wearing that illusion of distance. Just enough to get the feeling that there's a nice mountain. With a clean dry brush, following the angles, always follow it. We're going to very gently, tap it and then lift it upward. And that'll help also create that illusion of mist at the base of the mountain.